We beat ourselves in the last home game, and that's something that we talked about as a basketball team. We played 35 really good minutes, and then with poor shot selection and fouling for no rhyme or reason, we allowed them to make a lucky shot. So in this game, this is a dangerous team. They're going to be very free. They're going to take a lot of threes. They have nothing to lose, and they... At Fenerbahce, we're up 2, 5 to go in the game. Then at Barcelona, they were up 10, played them to the wire. So this is a very dangerous basketball team.